featured a Stratsby at the beginning. We turned it into a reel, then a favorite reel of ours, and then some more reels. So now we're going to follow it up with a jig set, and it's what you would typically hear in an Irish session, followed by something you would not typically hear in an Irish session. kind of made this entirely possible. Starting with my parents, of course, who, I've gotten to share the gift of music with my dad since I was about seven, and haven't stopped since, evidently, as he's playing percussion. and my mom, like, never failed to document any concert, any situation. She's an amazing photographer, so I got lucky there. And my brother's the eternal roadie, although he couldn't be here. He's in college right now. Also, my teachers have made a huge impact. Obviously, that's why I'm at college, but I got really lucky. Kim Haller Barnes I had for 3 years when I first came to Belmont for Irish fiddle. And then when she left to go to Atlanta, I got Tammy Rogers King, who has been such a blessing. Learned so much. Also, Dr. Greg, he's the best advisor ever. And so I hope you enjoy the rest of the concert at the very end. We're going to be playing three tunes that really mean a lot to me. The first one is called Frank Keane's, and I learned it from Martin Hayes, who's a guy I really admire. I got to take lessons from him in Ireland a few years ago. And the next one is Sevens, and it's by Liz Carroll, who's an incredible fiddle player and a big influence on me, and she's an incredible composer. And the next one is MacArthur's Road, which is just a trad tune that just rocks. So enjoy.